As we know, Mother's Day is 2 days away, so now it's time to prepare a cute little gift bag for our moms. But before I show you that, let's first learn about some history about Mother's Day. It all began 113 years ago at a church in Grafton, West Virginia. Anna Jarvis is the mother who inspired Mother's Day. In 1908, Anna decided to hold a memorial to honor and celebrate her mother, Anne Reeves Jarvis. Anna's mother had been a peace activist during the Civil War and had cared for wounded on both sides of the fighting. Anna's mother was also the assistant superintendent of the church school. She worked to bring the mothers together into mothers' groups to help improve sanitary condition in the community to improve health and reduce infant mortality in the area. Jarvis' home state, West Virginia, became the first state to recognize the day to honor mothers in 1910. In 1914, President Woodrow Wilson issued a proclamation creating Mother's Day as a national holiday, and it will be celebrated on the second Sunday of May every year. Alright, it's finally time to reveal the gift bag I prepared for my mom. I've got a paper bag from Daiso. Here are two small bundles of cherry blossoms, which represent love and beauty. And there's a notebook. Finally, a letter with a few quotes to show your mom appreciation. And the very last thing you need to do is place them in your bag. Yay, finally finished. Happy Mother's Day. And I'm gonna go give it to my mom right now. Back to you guys.